Hi, this is Pastor Rick. I want to talk about something that's really interesting. In Italy, there's a building. It's in the city of Pisa, Italy. And you probably know what I'm talking about. They call it the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Did you know that now it is 13 feet off of center? Quite frankly, I don't know how the building continues to stand when it's 13 feet tilted over. People come from all over the world to see the Leaning Tower of Pisa. And scientists even come. They're measuring how fast it's going down and so forth. But today I want to talk to you about something else. The Leaning Tower of you. Have you ever come to a place in your own life you feel like, I was straight up and down, everything was going good, and now a health problem has come into my life and I've kind of kicked over, or I lost my job and now I'm kind of leaving and I'm not straight up and down anymore, or I've had some problems with family members and they don't want to talk to me and you're kind of leaning, and then the doctor gives you some bad news and you're leaning a little more and you're wondering, how long can I continue to stand under the weight of the stuff that I'm carrying in my life? Well, I want to tell you, you don't have to worry about that. You don't have to continue to feel like you have to carry that whole load by yourself. My best friend, my Savior, Jesus Christ, took the load off of my shoulders. Quite frankly, it was a load that I really was beginning to buckle under. And other people couldn't necessarily see it. Maybe nobody even sees what you're actually carrying. But I want you to know that as a pastor, I am concerned for you. And I don't want you to feel like you're alone anymore. I care about you. And I know that the Savior I serve cares about you. I would love to talk with you personally about this, how I can help you, minister to you, and how Jesus can take the load off your shoulders, off your back, and help you so you can stand up straight again, okay? I want to encourage you to come join us at our church for a church service. We meet at 10:40 a.m. on Sundays. However, you can also call our church office, make an appointment with me. I'd be glad to meet with you and to pray with you, to listen to you, and to encourage you, okay? Don't feel like you're alone out there. You let me know how we can help you. We'll try as best we can. God loves you, and so do we.